don't drop it.
It's mostly covered. My boy is mostly covered.
Hopefully it gets fixed. Feels like it's getting darker, right?
Yeah, but it
feels
also
weird.
Looks normal.
Yeah, it feels weird. It feels like it's like right before the sun sets right now. That's what it feels like.
It feels like...
Well, there's sun sign you listen to and stuff.
No, it feels like when you're camping, because it's not hot enough to be camping, but it's not cold enough to not be camping.
Yeah.
So it feels like right before... You start getting like the goosebumps on your skin when you're out camping because you just got out of the water, but you don't want to go back to the campsite yet. Kind of like if you were the child that your dad like, you want to go fishing with me, and you'd go over to fish with him in the pond, and you're like,
it's about to happen,
flinging your fucking fishing rod. I don't know if you've ever been the one that he made do that. And then the rest of you would run up and be like, get it!
This is going to be one of those things, like, how they said it's going to last like 4 minutes. And then after it's over, you're going to be like,
I'm not. You're like, I'll never see it again.
Yeah.
But the humans nowadays are so desensitized to things that, that we don't consider that this is a once in a lifetime event.
That's why I'm recording.
I'm doing 95 show in my great. You guys are not
perceiving. You ain't dead somewhere in the office.
You'll be dead before you get to see my dude. It's too late. Your grandchildren will have to.
Every time I lift my fucking face up, I catch the wind of whatever the fucking campfire.
And
that's
what
it feels like,
yeah. Yeah, they're kind of fancy. He's probably wondering what's happening right now, too. They could feel what's happening in the air.
He's like,
you
don't see the shit.
Yeah. Every time I look up, it's like this much more covered.
That's
millimeter.
That's
you. Looks like he's looking at the sun.
A bumble.
Maybe they're looking at it now because there's children on the road.
Oh, the ball. Probably went into somebody's car.
Probably went into my car. Probably broke my tail. You'll be fine. The only reason that they say solar eclipses will blind you is because you're literally looking at the sun without you. Oh, it's kind of dark, so I can stare. Oh, you're still looking at the sun. I said, do not look at a solar eclipse with a telescope.
Yeah, it's magnifying.
Yeah, you're putting all the heat into that moon lens, which is why the moon blinded the two before I had the moon filter.
Yeah, you're right.
You're putting all that light into a fucking small hole. I mean, it's definitely getting dark. When I went out here first,
that's what's bothering me though. Is it like the beginning of the jar and shit?
Yeah, and it's like slowly getting dark. And like even nighttime doesn't get dark this way.
It's like, man, I don't fuck.
Oh yeah, that sucks. Feel bad for people like that. He literally can't even see the ones in the lifetime thing. They probably got the perfect thing at Papa John's, unless there's 1,000 people standing.
That,
which there might be.
Yeah.
Because the parking lots would be perfect for it.
Yeah, and you gotta remember, everybody that's in any of the businesses there that's not closed today is definitely like, all right, guys, let's all go outside and put on our glasses and we're gonna run.
I'm surprised Papa John's didn't like buy like 100 of them and sell them for like $5 a piece.
Yeah, get some solar eclipse glasses and your pizzas today.
Yeah, extra $5 in the middle.
No, Papa John's would do it the other way. They'd be like, pizza's only $10 a thing, and you get a free pair of solar eclipse.
He's like, what's happening? Oh, there it is. It looks like it's getting darker. There's only literally a swivel left.
I was like, yeah, literally perfectly, because I'm in Ohio and we're like one of the three or four totality states.
Yeah, we're like right in the center of it, rather than like on the outskirts,
where
you get like 95. You hear the birds, they're all stopping and stuff. There's only a sliver left. You know what that means though? In like 100 million years or whatever, when the moon's moving farther away from Earth, it's going to get smaller in the sky, which means solar eclipses eventually in like 100 to 200 million years, which obviously we don't have to worry about, but solar eclipses...
You're doing the shit that they used to do in fucking third grade, and like, in 400 million years, the sun will explode, and you as a child now is like,
but solar eclipses will cease to exist because the moon will be smaller as the sun in the sky. Eventually. Oh, he got on top of his roof here. He got prime view. Yeah, we got some ladders. Let me get over here. Get on our roof. No, our roof isn't up. Walk around it. It's like weird outside.
It doesn't feel like nighttime.
Well, the cats are
going to. Totally, yeah, totally.
They're fighting each other. I can't believe it's a little higher. Huh? It feels like it's going to be dark about a second.
Yeah, is it?
Stupid cats. They'll fight each other.
Yeah, I told you. They said that your animals might go crazy for it.
Oh, the street lights turned on.
It's also something they've never experienced ever and never will.
Yeah, you all about to be happy. Look, it looks like literally nighttime inside.
Oh, so weird.
It's like happening quick, too.
And like you can feel it in your skin almost. Like,
there's only like this much left, and then you're not gonna be able to feel it. Look at that guy.
He's like, hey, guys. I was just fighting a dude in the back alley over here, and shit's getting weird. Oh my god.
It's 100% right now, I think, because you can't see it. Yeah, you can't see it.
Oh, look. No, like, if you look at it, don't look directly at it, but look toward the sky, you can fucking see it.
Oh, yeah.
That
it's
so
a black circle.
Crazy.
Yeah. Yeah. Makes me want to take
Yeah, take a photo of it. You'll be able to take a photo of it right now for sure. I got the fucking goosebumps from it.